Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be reviewing the wax warmer from Gigi. Inside this box we have this beautiful Gigi white wax warmer. In the center of this warmer we have this silver plate. Now that plate can hold up to 14 ounces of waxes. In this video I have the Gigi cream wax, which is on the right side. That container goes into that plate. Now what I love about this warmer is that it has a temperature control lever, which is located below the bumblebee. On the bottom you have the words off, the letters L, M, and H, which stands for low, medium, and high. Once the wax has reached its desired temperature, the light's gonna go from red to green. That will indicate that the wax is ready for use. Right next to my warmer, I have this transparent cover, which is in the color brown. That is perfect for covering your wax when it's not being used. This will prevent any dust particles from falling into your wax, keeping it clean. So I bought this at Sally's. Original price is $36.99. It does not include the cream wax. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, and I will see y'all later. Bye!